as a women founder, it's been a really, really exciting journey, though it hasn't come without its challenges. I think the first and the biggest challenge is the fact that I'm in a space which is logistics and supply chain. It's a very, very male-dominated industry. So when I first showed up on, you know, in this space, there was definitely a resistance from the workforce, from the people, as to how you're going to deal with, you know, the challenges that actually come with the sector. The other thing is, of course, you know, everyone keeps looking for a male founder. Everyone keeps looking for a male counterpart who's actually going to run the show. So it takes a little while when people actually realize that, you know, this is it. She is it, and she's the one running the show. Finally, I think the biggest challenge is literally with yourself. I think mentally you need to be okay with the challenges, with the issues you're going to face, and really own them. You know, just as women, as females, we've just grown up in an environment where we are told ki nahi, you know, this is not something you should handle. Landlord ka issues hai, ya, you know, anti-terror squad aaya hua hai, koi aur manage karega. But I think eventually, the biggest learning is that switch in your head.
So I was actually looking at the Forbes list of billionaires today, and there's only one startup that has made it there, and that's Kiran Mazumdar Shaw. So congratulations to her. But unfortunately, the fact of the matter is that, you know, in the top billionaires, women really haven't made their mark yet. A lot of it is to do with the fundraising aspect. I think investors need to understand our mindset. Unfortunately, even in the investing space, there aren't very many women. So the vision and the sort of things that we come up with is slightly difficult for someone, you know, other than women to understand. So I think that's one of the main reasons why we haven't been able to really garner that large fundraise that the other counterparts have been able to do.
I think when I started up, the unique challenge I faced when starting up my own organization was I found it really hard for people to believe in what I'm doing. They used to find it very surprising that I would sign the check and actually be the person who would be taking most of the decisions. What really helped me was the belief that I had on my own idea and the fact that I refused to give up. So for any woman entrepreneur who's looking to start up, my suggestion to them would be have belief in yourself and go ahead and solve for what you're really looking to do, right? There will be lots of obstacles that come in the way, but just overcome all of them. Anyone who's trying to pull you down, just stay away from them. It's very important that you surround yourself with people who are constantly pushing you to reach greater heights and right and stay away from all sorts of negativity. Believe in yourself. Reach out to people. Negotiate hard for what you actually deserve. And then just go ahead and follow your dreams.